Back on this finally Friday, 56 degrees. Time right now is 6:41. Hey, you don't have to be Italian to love this event. We're talking Italian food, music, and fun.
But it doesn't hurt. Here to tell us more about Festa Italia is Miss Festa Italia, Phyllis DeGioia, and president of the Italian Workman's Club, Frank Alfano. Thanks for coming in this morning, guys.
And welcome.
Some tasty food.
Thank you. I brought someone who I know would know quite a bit about the heritage. But why don't you tell us a little bit about the heritage of the Italian people here in Madison?
Well, Italians started settling in Madison in the early 1900s. And a lot of them came over here from Sicily and to work on different projects like the state capitol, some of the big buildings, because a lot of them were masons, laborers, you know, people
marble
like
cutters.
That, marble cutters.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, the tradition was the husband, father would come over, get a job. Then after a year or so, they would bring their families over. And that's how it all started. And right now, you see Italians all over the place, you know, and it's a fun culture to be part of.
Oh, it is.
Much more spread out than it was back in the day. The Greenbush neighborhood was the Italian neighborhood.
Right.
And that has kind of... I don't want to say disappeared, but most of it has pretty much disappeared.
Well,
so this is one way to still enjoy the
Absolutely.
The
it wasn't just Italians in Greenbush. It was, you know, truly an ethnic melting pot, but it's always known for the Italians because I think there were more Italians than anyone else there. Well, let's talk about the event now. We have some beautiful food on display, and I think Charlie already has his eye on this one. The sausage is excellent.
As we're required to do by certain people.
Yes,
we won't mention names.
Right.
There also is enough of this back in the break room
but
for
the crew. Let's talk about the event. Where is it going to be held? McKee Farms Park in Fitchburg, where it was held last year.
Mm-hmm.
And the parking is free, and it's only $1 per person for admission. So it is the best entertainment value out there for all the live music that's happening all weekend. And you know what? I was actually at Benvenuto's yesterday, and I noticed across the way there looks like there's some rides set up there this year, too. So I think it's going to be a pretty big event happening out
there. That's for Fitchburg days this
mm-hmm.
weekend.
Yeah.
Now, Festa Italia is the weekend following this weekend. Correct?
No, it's the weekend following Memorial Day. So it's the first
Memorial
weekend
Day.
In June.
So we're 2 weeks off.
2 weeks off.
Weeks
so
from
you can
today.
Still mark your calendar.
Absolutely.
Still mark your calendar.
Man. Absolutely. I know. You have
around.
To wait.
You can still ride the rides.
It's okay, good.
There's still going to be rides.
Okay, they'll let you in.
I was going to run around looking for my spaghetti this weekend.
I'll have to wait. All right, so it's in two... Thank you very much. It's in 2 weekends then.
Yeah, 2 weeks from today it starts.
Wow, I feel stupid.
Weather permitting.
Great food, great music.
Excellent music. We have all kinds of live music.
We also have, this year is coming back, is a band from Mantova, Italy, which is our sister city. And five people, they were here 2 years ago, and since that time they've performed all over Europe. They've been to South America performing. So they're coming back, and they'll be playing Saturday and Sunday.
They're called Intramonte.
Okay. Oh, I don't know what that means.
I don't know what it means.
Me either,
know
but
what
they
the
play
call.
Good music.
All right. Well, we want to thank you so much for coming and appreciate your time. Every year it's a wonderful sign of the season. So if you would like more information on Festa Italia 2010, go right to our web channel and then just click on news links. Here we go. I got it. June 4th through the 6th. Yes.
Correct.
It's one of those must-go-to events of the summer.
Yeah.
You got to get there.
And we are going to have so much fun. It's going to be terrific.
And you're going to have great weather, too.
Absolutely. Very good. Thanks.
I like that, I promise.
Believe me.
Yeah. If we don't, I won't show my face.
Awesome. I wouldn't.
Time for this morning's 15.